I killed Boom Boom. And I cannot make myself feel bad about it. I cannot imagine a god who would care.
I have to warn you, not just about the physical danger, because he's already killed one prisoner and crippled another, but also, McCabe is very sharp.
Right. You know why I'm here. My son will die without a transplant. And somehow, I was identified as a genetic match with your son.
That's what I've been told.
Maybe you can appreciate my amusement at the irony. After all those years being locked up, I'm given the opportunity to kill again. Cop's kid at that. All I gotta do is stay right here.
Well, that's not acceptable.
Matt is not gonna die.
We won't give up hope.
The transplant's gonna go down.
The governor okayed. The only reason he would ever agree to do this is because he's planning to escape. Let him believe he can.
Let's give him the dimmer right away. Put him under.
Is he out?
It's not dropping. I don't understand. He's not responding.
Something went really wrong, didn't it?
Yes, it did.
This is Peter McCabe's free game. I am in charge here.
How did he do that?
If he's smart, and he's got us exactly where he wants us.
Appreciate my work, Frank.
The governor wants you to bring in the SWAT team.
You kill him, you kill my son!
How many more people are gonna have to die tonight so that kid can live?
We're a team, Frankie. You're gonna see that now. We've been a team since the day I met you. You wanna test my resolve, Frank? My willingness to go the limit? You wanna find out where you stop and I begin? Do you, Frank?